Well, I think for me, what's going to be super important with iiRcade, for me, what's going to be super important is this year, Space Invaders. They got to get Space Invaders right. And it's a AAA title. It has a lot of nostalgia. I want to talk about backdrop emulation and how important it is on these classic arcade games. Here's what I got to show.
By the way, folks, I don't know if you guys have noticed or not, but we have a special guest over here. Who is this guy? Is this Papa Brad's Gaming from the iiRcadians? What's up, Papa what's Brad? Happening?
Good to see you, Pete.
Papa Brad's legit.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Why don't you tell people how you ended up on this podcast? And also, we'll talk about Richie Knuckles here in just 1 second. Go ahead.
I've been following this story since it broke. I mean, I love Space Invaders. Space Invaders, to me, is a very special game. It's the first video game I ever played. Was at the customer service area of a Kmart. And it was the first arcade game I ever put a quarter in. So that was a real special place for me. Very excited about to have a Space Invaders iiRcade in my arcade. I know they're going to make it great. I know they've been working hard on it. So I'm excited about Space Invaders.
Yeah, we didn't want to just do the basic version of Space Invaders, right? That's not what we do at iiRcade. We like to, you know, make it a premium quality kind of version stuff, right? So we wanted our own spin on things, right? Our own version of the game. So what we did. That's why it also takes a little longer, right? So here you can see the main menu. It's black for now. It's pretty, you know, pretty boring, right? But you can see those options, right? So you got X for color mode, Y for bezel, Z for the backdrop, and A to start. So if I want to change color modes, I can actually do that right here. So you can see. So we got three different modes. We got black and white. We got classic, which is going to be your blue, white, and then your red up top for the overlays there. And then, of course, you've got the natural color mode as well, too. So right now, let's start in black and white, maybe. But beyond that, before I actually get to that, huh, we'll show off the bezel. So, of course, you've got the bezel. And, you know, it's actually a 5.4 on my screen. It's not on the stream here, of course. But, yeah, so we got the bezel that takes up the rest of the screen. So you can turn that on and off no matter what you want. And, of course, we've got the classic moon backdrop. So this is the official image from Taito and everything like that, too. So this is the what you would see on an original arcade cabinet for Space Invaders. So this is it right here.
One of the things that makes Space Invaders such an incredible arcade is that it has a moon backdrop. The way it works is the actual monitor projects up to some artwork to create an optical illusion of the Space Invaders landing on the moon.
So you can either turn these options on or off. You can play how you want, cycle through the color modes. But what's nice is that you can also do this when you're in game too. So if I want to cycle this on and off, I can change the color modes whenever I want during gameplay as well. So no problem.
Yeah, that's what I really liked about it is I don't have to like get out of the game I'm in to switch, like, hey, I feel like playing in black and white mode. I just hit a button and it flips. Look at how quick you're flipping it.
This is all I'm doing. So
yep. This is all approved by Taito for good gameplay.
Yes. Yeah, we have to get everything specifically approved by Taito. Yeah. And like John said, it's every single pixel counts too. If something's a space off, they notice it. So
finally here, Space Invaders for the iiRcade. Let's check it out. First, I'm going to show some black and white footage. You can easily also switch to color. The thing that's great about this game is you can change between the different gels, backdrops, and bezels all on the fly. This is how you pay homage, how you pay respect to a classic game. This game was not rushed. This game was painstakingly made to really give the ultimate home Space Invaders experience. Someone who's played this game for my whole life, since I first played it in the Kmart, first arcade game I ever played, I know this game pretty well. And I can say that this plays basically as a high-definition version. My capture card doesn't really do this game justice. It's so sharp and clear. The sound is perfected. You know, the sound difference between the mothership and the Space Invaders is EQ'd. It's balanced better. This is how you optimize a classic arcade game to get the best experience. This game is an example of what can happen when you don't rush games out the door and you take the time to make the game right. With this game, I was really concerned about emulation, so I played Space Invaders on my MAME arcade for a good hour. Then I spent another good 2 hours playing this game to compare them. For me, the iiRcade version is going to be my preferred way to play Space Invaders at home. It's just so much better. The resolution, the way that the game plays, it's just... They really nailed it. It's the arcade experience at home. Optimization that makes the difference. Then they come in with a really great price of $7.99. I mean, this game is worth every penny of that and then some. If you're into retro games, this is a must-buy for the iiRcade, and it's a huge achievement for them. iiRcade has been a platform with the best shmups on it. Now they have the one that started it all. And they did a fantastic job with it. Overall, I would say that iiRcade Space Invaders is the best home experience I've had playing the original Space Invaders arcade game. Attention to detail is what makes this version of Space Invaders so incredible. I mean, just everything about it is premium. And me personally, I'm glad I'm getting a gold cab for this game. This is definitely a huge win for iiRcade. And I'm glad that they have this version of Space Invaders on their machines. If you're a fan of classic arcades, I don't see how you could not have this on your iiRcade. It's that good. Also, leaderboard support will be coming soon, so there will be competitive play. You can play and have your score put on a leaderboard. So this is a very strong, I would say almost S-tier game for iiRcade. There are a few areas that I think could be improved. The main thing I think they could improve on this game, which is very close to getting a perfect score from me, is to add button support for left and right movement and shooting. The original Space Invaders came in two models. It came in with one model where they had a joystick and a fire button, and there was another model which used buttons, which was a lot more common. So I would like to see some button implementation put into this Space Invaders game. I think that would be a great and easy improvement. So, my final score for Space Invaders, they fixed the buttons, this is 100. The way it is now, without button support, my score would be a 95. It's close to the perfect game, just needs a little more work. Also, the leaderboards need to be implemented. But I would give this one, if you're into classic arcade games, if you like Space Invaders, this is a must-buy. For $7.99, I mean, it's insane. This is a fantastic version of this game. Amazing update for this game. Now they've added full button support. You get 100% authentic Space Invaders controls with a joystick or with the buttons. I sent my review to Jong and Michael, and 2 days later, I get a message. saying that they're making improvements to the game. They're listening to the feedback of the fans, giving me my favorite arcade game exactly the way I want to play it. So for that, all I gotta say is thank you, iiRcade. I am grateful. And definitely, that changes the rating of this game to S tier. If you like Space Invaders, this is a definitive version. For $7.99, you can have arguably the best home arcade version of Space Invaders to ever be made. This is Papa Brad's Gaming, reminding you to stay legit. One more really cool thing about the iiRcade version of Space Invaders is you can enable Easter eggs. You hold down the coin button and turn the volume up and down while holding the coin button, and you get secret messages which have been put into the game. Very cool Easter egg. Just another thing that makes this game so incredibly cool. Great job, iiRcade. Proud of this game.